thinking continues to drive scientists to understand the fundamental nature of the universe to this day.
Deployment of artificial intelligence tools will create 133 million new jobs, though it will scrap off 75 million old jobs.
And Kenya, by some of our countries in Central Africa, to harness the endowment of nature is attributable to inadequate value addition to humanity.
From a very young age and really encouraging children to really understand what science is, and from what Dr. Nurali said, to dig deeper into science rather than ask to just stay on the how and the what, but really to engage in the why.
So we already have activities or platforms such as the Africa Science Week, which happens every year, apart from being very structured and having very clear set of goals, but also they have to be sustainable. Because if the platforms happen only sporadically, once in a while, and then you really don't get to see the power.
But it also goes to my colleagues that I work with at the university.